Facebook blocked me from commenting. Anyone because I was writing the truth.